these Filipinos are coming together with only one goal in mind: to have their undelivered balikbayan boxes shipped through RDR cargo be finally delivered to their loved ones in the Philippines. From a single balikbayan box to several dozen boxes each shipper, these East Coast Filipinos claim some undelivered boxes were sent out as early as October last year.
I feel bad. I feel sorry for my family in Cebu because there's a lot of important things that I put it in there.
These shippers claim that RDR cargo owner Romel Del Rosario has not responded to their calls, and that a new business owner, Sylvia Crawford of Online Pinoy Padala, took over the former RDR office in Queens.
She claims that the boxes are in the Philippines and they will be released in about 3 weeks, and that our consignee have to pay X amount in order for those boxes to release.
It's because when you sign that paper, it says door to door. And now the lady is asking for like 2,000 pesos per box.
In a previous interview with Crawford, she claims she's only there to help release these boxes from Philippine Customs after RDR cargo allegedly failed to do so.
Ang nangyari ngayon, wala silang binayad ng custom sa Pilipinas. Dahil gusto ko po maglabas ng box, that's the time, magbabayad sila ng quarter, that's it. Sila mga tao, yun ang nagbayad ng tax doon sa Pilipinas.
The group also met with officials at the Philippine Consul General in New York to file a complaint and ask for assistance Thursday.
Consul, we have partly done our part. We have the partial list of the RDR victims. It's a work in progress. As of 10 o'clock this morning, we have around 72 complainants.
The perpetrators are presumed innocent and they're found guilty, but they have to go to the right channel. It's either they file their complaint with the district attorney's office or the attorney general's office.
Manny Pilapil of LBC Cargo, who shed some light on the shipping process, says when a container arrives in the Philippines, it can be released as early as a day or two after all the fees and taxes have been paid by the cargo company itself, and delivered to their loved ones after another 3 days or less.
Dapat wala kayong mabayarang additional. Kung ano yung binayaran nyo dito, yun na yun.
Romel Del Rosario spoke to ABS-CBN News off-camera and promised to release the remaining undelivered boxes soon, but with extra costs to shippers. Del Rosario also promised a soon-to-be-announced press conference together with his lawyer and are inviting the media and kababayans to attend the said meeting to be held next week. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.